In this video, we're going to cover the differences between the PGP 80J, the PGP Ultra, and the i20 series of rotors to help you choose the right rotor for your situation. I'm Dwayne Smith, your Sprinkler Warehouse Product Specialist. Let's get started. Hunter has a lot of choices when it comes to residential rotors. This video focuses on the rotors in the Hunter line that all have a 3/4 inch inlet, and so they'd be somewhat interchangeable. We're going to cover the information you need to choose between these rotors so you can get the features you need for your lawn, garden, or flower bed. The PGP 80J is the most basic of these rotors, and it's the number one selling rotor in the industry. It has a watering distance of 22 to 52 feet. The PGP 80J is a 4-inch pop-up, and it's a partial circle rotor. That is, its arc is adjustable from 40 to 360 degrees. It does not have a full circle option, so when you set it to 360 degrees, it's a reversing pattern. When it reaches the end of its arc, it reverses direction. The PGP 80J comes with this set of nozzles, and there are also additional nozzle choices for this available, for a total of 27 different nozzles to choose from. The PGP Ultra series has a few more features and a few more options. The PGP Ultra has a watering distance of 17 to 47 feet. In the PGP Ultra line, there is the PGP 04, which is a 4-inch pop-up, the PGP 00, which is the shrub model, and the PGP 12, which is the 12-inch pop-up model. Another option is the non-potable purple cap. The 4-inch model is perfect for lawns. The shrub model is a fixed height. It doesn't pop up. It's made to go on a shrub stick for your planting beds. And the 12-inch model is for spraying over smaller plants. You can set the arc on these between 50 and 360 degrees. And all PGP Ultras are part and full circle rotors in one. So when you set the rotor to turn 360 degrees, it goes around in a continuous circle without reversing directions. Having a full circle setting gives the water more time to absorb into the ground before the rotor makes another pass. Whereas on a part circle only rotor, because it reverses at the end of its arc, it's more likely to experience runoff in the area at the edges of the arc. This feature is more important if you have soil like clay that doesn't absorb quickly. If you have sandy soil, this feature is much less important. PGP Ultras have a non-strippable drive, which leads to a more durable, longer-lasting rotor. The Ultras also have automatic arc return, so that if the turret is cranked past its setting, it will automatically return to its setting, so there's less wasted water and you don't have to reset the pattern. The PGP Ultras come with this set of nozzles and have additional nozzles as well for a total of 34 nozzle choices. One of the options you can choose in the Ultra line is a pre-installed check valve. Check valves are useful if your zone has a slope in it. Often zones with a slope will drain water out of the pipes through the lowest sprinkler heads once the zone shuts off. This causes puddling, erosion, and wasted water. Having a check valve prevents this. The check valve on a PGP Ultra can hold back up to 10 feet of elevation change. There's also a pressure regulated version, which is helpful if the water pressure in your system's too high. Pressure regulation allows nozzles to operate at their optimum pressure, which prevents misting. Misting means much of your water is blowing away or evaporating before reaching the plant roots. Pressure regulation also equalizes pressure between the heads for more even coverage. i20s are available in 4-inch, 6-inch, 12-inch, and shrub models. The i20s come with automatic arc return and a non-strippable drive, just like the Ultras. And also like the Ultras, they have part and full circle all-in-one rotor. The i20 has a watering distance of 17 to 46 feet. i20s come with a check valve standard. They come with this set of nozzles and have additional nozzle choices available for a total of 34 nozzle choices. i20s have flow stop control, which allows you to shut off individual heads. With this feature, you can change out a nozzle without having to shut off a zone. You can work on a nearby rotor or shut off any rotors that are spraying you. Or if there's a new build and you only have some sod that was laid, you can still water the areas where there is sod and turn off the heads that cover the areas where the sod has not yet been installed. There are 4- and 6-inch models available with stainless steel risers. Stainless steel risers are good for tougher soils and harsher weather conditions. They're designed to last longer than their standard plastic counterparts. And the i20s have a non-potable purple top model available as well, which indicates that there's reclaimed water in use. So that's how these rotors stack up. No matter which rotor you choose, you're getting a quality rotor that's designed to last. Pick up your Hunter rotors today on SprinklerWarehouse.com. Remember, Sprinkler Warehouse has everything you need to make your trees, lawn, flower beds, and gardens lush and beautiful. Questions? Chat with one of our incredible customer service agents on sprinklerwarehouse.com. They really do know their stuff, and they'll get you squared away. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for helpful tips, tutorials, and general sprinkler instruction. Sprinkler Warehouse, America's most shop sprinkler store.